Good morning. The lecture of topic soil as a source of nutrients. Lecture plan. First, soil nutrients and their digestibility. Second, the importance of soil microorganisms. Third, the physiological basis for the use of fertilizers. Soil is the ultimate source of nutrients our bodies need. Nutrients come from plants growing in soil or forms animals that eat plants. As plants' roots absorb water, they also take in nutrients dissolved in the water, nitrogen, calcium, iron, and others. Nutrients in the soil and their digestibility. What forms of nutrients are digestible, accessible to other plant body? This question is complicated by the fact that numerous chemical and microbiological processes are constantly going on in the soil, rapidly changing the forms of all nutrients. Of great importance are the characteristics of the plant. In many cases, root discharges can translate one form of nutrient poorly absorbed into another well absorbed. So organic acids secreted by the roots, malic, citric, dissolved mineral compounds. At the same time, a number of plants secrete enzymes that decompose organic substance. The most accessible form of nutrients in the soil are substances in the soil solution. However, they are not enough to maintain normal plant grounds. When growing plants on water filtered through the soil, its growth will be extremely weakened compared to that which was grown directly on the soil. For plant nutrition, the physiochemical or exchange absorption capacity of the soil is of importance. This property of the soil is associated with the presence of particles of soil absorbing complex in it. Nutrient facts. What is good for plants is good for us. Nutrients. Nitrogen for plants: leaf, stem and root growth, green color, chlorophyll. For us, proteins and amino acids needed for all our cells. Potassium. Water uptake improves resistance to pests and disease. Healthy muscles and blood circulation. Calcium. A leaf and root growth cell. Division, nutrient uptake. Strong teeth and bonds. Magnesium, photosynthesis activates enzymes. Heart and blood vessels. Phosphorus, flowers, fruits and seeds. For us, help brain and nerves work. Sulfur, for plants, amino acids and photosynthesis. For us, amino acids and proteins for growth. How do nutrients get into the soil? Nitrogen comes from organic sources. Some nitrogen is released as organism decompose animal waste and dead plants. Some nitrogen come from the atmosphere, but only after bacteria converts it into nitrogen forms that plants can use. Bacteria in nodules attached to roots. Other nutrients such as potassium, calcium and magnesium weather out from inorganic sources such as rocks. Some nutrients like sulfur come from both organic and inorganic sources, including the atmosphere. Nutrient deficiency. Mineral nutrient deficiency occurs when the concentration of a nutrient decreases below this typical range. Deficiency of specific nutrient leads to specific visual, often characteristic symptoms reflective of the role of that nutrient in plant metabolism. Essentially of mineral nutrients. Essential, universal for all plants. Absence prevents completion of life cycle. Absence lead to deficiency. And the third required for some aspect of mineral nutrition. And beneficial, often limited to a few species. Stimulates growth and development, may be required in some species. For example, nitrogen. Nitrogen is a building block of plant protein. It's an integral part of chlorophyll and is a component of amino acids, nucleic acids, and coenzymes. Most nitrogen in the soil is tied up in organic matter. It's taken up by plants as nitrate and ammonium ions from inorganic nitrate and ammonium compounds. These compounds can enter the soil as a result of bacterial action, nitrogen fixation, application of inorganic nitrogen fertilizer, or conversion of organic matter into ammonium and nitrate compounds. Not all nitrates in the soil are taken up by plants. Nitrates can be leached beyond the root zone in sandy soil or converted to nitrogen gas in wet. A flooded soil, nitrogen fixation from atmosphere by soil microbes immobilize nitrogen, making it available for later use by plants. Vocabulary. Compost, deficiency, fertility, fertilizer, macronutrients, minerals, nitrogen, nutrients, phosphorus, potassium, uptake. Vocabulary. Calcium, macronutrient, essential to plant growth and function, important to moving nitrogen. Iron. It is a micronutrient responsible for plant and photosynthesis and growth. The next element, magnesium. It is a macronutrient essential to plant growth and phosphorus uptake. Macronutrients like iron is essential nutrients, not needed in a large amount, but still very important. The next soil testing, it is the process to find out what kind of nutrients a soil has.